Actor Vivek Anand Oberoi, who often gets into trouble for his post on social media, has once again got slammed by netizens. Vivek on Friday took to Twitter and posted a GIF for India cricket team's fans. In the GIF, an Indian fan is seen walking down the street thinking a lady walking towards him is about to hug him. Instead, the lady goes on to hug another man walking behind him. This is what happened to Indian fans in the World Cup semi-finals. World Cup semi-final, India vs New Zealand. Vivek tweeted his GIF in context to India's defeat in the World Cup 2019 semi-final match against New Zealand. However, Vivek's tweet didn't go down well with a section of social media users. One user wrote, "Mr. Oberoi, be mature, otherwise people will always take you lightly." Another netizen requested him to show respect to Team India. "At least show some respect. They have played for our nation. They are pride. Who you are? Flop actor and nothing else. You think you made the movie on Namo, you haven't become popular. I think this reaction fan makes after watching your movie." Another wrote, "We should stand together in this defeat rather than making fun of our efforts. Such an immature stuff from you." The Masti actor received major backlash on social media during exit polls in May this year when he shared a distasteful meme on actors Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Salman Khan. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.